So many of us choose our path out of fear disguised as practicality.
What do you desire? What makes you itch?
What we really want seems impossibly out of reach and ridiculous to expect, so we never dare to ask the universe for it.
Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way.
I'm saying you can fail at what you don't want. So you might as well take a chance on doing what you love.